Brad Pitt's new sci-fi movie, Ad Astra, has now begun filming and is definitely happening. What's more, we have a release date for the film too. 20th Century Fox, that's backing the movie, has confirmed that it plans to release it on January 11, 2019. The film has also been confirmed to co-star Ruth Negga, Donald Sutherland, Jamie Kennedy and John Finn. More on it as we hear it. From April 2017, if all had originally gone to plan, Brad Pitt would be in post-production now on World War Z 2, ahead of its release this summer. But Paramount has delayed the film, and it's unlikely it'll be in a position to shoot this year. As such, Pitt has a gap in his schedule, and the beneficiary will be a sci-fi movie by the name of Ad Astra. The film is set to be directed by James Gray, who co-wrote the screenplay with Ethan Ross. It's the story of a space engineer with slight autism, whose father had to leave Earth 2 decades before on a mission to Neptune with no return. He was hunting for alien life, and Pitt's character is set to recreate the journey to find out just what happened to his dad. We first heard about Ad Astra back in February, when Brad Pitt was said to be circling it. Now, the tracking board has confirmed that Pitt is officially signed on, and the film will start production this July. The news came from Gray, the aforementioned director and co-writer, who is currently on the press tour for The Lost City of Z. We will bring you more updates on Ad Astra as we hear them. As if it needs saying, Mr. Pitt in a straight-up sci-fi spectacular is certainly something we'd like to see.